To the Mets, thank you for believing in me. I just can't wait to rewrite our story, being the manager of the New York Mets.
What has this day been like for you?
It's been a great day. I'm so happy for this opportunity. I'm looking forward to what is ahead of us, and a big blessing for my family and I to be in this position. It's a privileged position, and this opportunity came. So I prepared for it, went through the process, and thanks to God, I was able to win the job. So I'm excited.
As you look back at your career as a player, you were obviously influenced by some managers that you worked with. Can you name any that really influenced who you are today?
Well, I get the opportunity to play for 7 different managers in baseball, and all of them, they had something special. The guy that I always come up to my mind is Terry Collins. I got him here my last year with the Mets, and he was great to me, great communicator. A lot of passion, a lot of excitement, and that presence really impacted me in a way where, man, you know what? If one day in my life I get the opportunity to become a manager, I want to bring energy. I want to bring excitement and work ethic.
How do you bring that message to your players day in and day out? Because I'm a native New Yorker, mm-hmm. and we love really fiercely, yeah. but it can be difficult, I would think, for players, and now for you as a manager.
For me, I have the experience. I was here. I lived through it. I can understand what they feel. I can understand what they're going through. We can't let people fail too long and then try to fix them. I want to bring open conversation. I want it to be a dynamic also. Mm-hmm. I want the players to feel free to come to me and talk to me. The greatest say that 80% is mental, 20% is physically. I want to make sure that I work in the 80%. I want to make sure that I invest in the 80% because I know 20% they're going to take care of that.
Let's talk about your current Mets roster. Mm-hmm. Who are you excited to work with? You've got a lot of young, interesting talent, rookies of the year, mm-hmm. record holders, perhaps another Cy Young winner.
I'm excited to work with DeGrom. Mm-hmm. I want to give him a role of leadership, more leadership in the clubhouse. I understand how important he is for this rotation, what he means for the pitching staff, what he means for the city. I want him to own this place. Mm-hmm. I also want to empower Pete Alonso. I know he's a rookie in his mind. I don't see him as a rookie. I see him as another player that's going to be impactful for our organization. I want to work with Robinson Cano. I know Robinson Cano is a great guy, a leader. I want to work hand in hand with Robinson, help him as much as I can.
And going back to your time as a Met, do you have a couple of memories that just stand out for you that you think, oh my gosh?
Clinching in 2006 was an amazing moment for all of us in this clubhouse. I got the opportunity to play with great, great players around. Carlos Delgado, Pedro Martinez, Johan Santana, David Wright, Jose Reyes. I have my best seasons in baseball with the New York Mets.
What do you want to tell fans specifically about the 2020 season?
They should be excited about the club that we have. They should be excited about the commitment of this organization. We're trying to make something special in this city. We understand that fans are hungry. We understand the fans are passionate, and we want to bring a good product and put a good product out there that they feel proud, that they can wear their gear and walk around and say, hey, man, you know what? It's great to be a Mets fan. You know, we're playing great. We're having a good year. And that's my mentality. Most importantly, I just want the fans to feel proud about their ball club.